Kraken shooter right back in. Here comes Bastion in a hurry, followed up by McCormick, and a hit from behind by McCormick.
Yeah, this is Butcher down on the ice. He got hit hard.
So as Butcher gets up, the Sabres will go on to the power play, see if they can't take the lead in Seattle.
Butcher getting himself back together after McCormick cross-check right here into the wall.
And he's going to get a boarding call right here. It comes across right into the numbers. That's a dangerous spot. He's about 2-3 feet from the wall. It's very hard to control yourself going into that wall. Unfortunately, Will Butcher is able to get up and continue to play here, but Sabres going to the power play second time in this game, 0-for-1. And the Seattle Kraken, they've given up one goal in their last five games. They are 9-for-10 on the penalty kill.